Vera Bradley co-founder Patricia Miller is retiring from the company's board of directors at the end of this month. The company announced the move in a statement. Miller and friend Barbara Bradley Brackard, Barbara Backard is how I always say it, started Vera Bradley in 1982, and Miller has served on that board since that time. She left her day-to-day work with the company in 2012. Miller's also served as the first Secretary of Commerce for the state of Indiana.